Please stand as we return thanks to the Lord. Lord, we thank you for these gifts that we have just received here at your table. Having received this meal and having considered what we are receiving here, Lord, let your grace, your word, sink deep into our hearts and recognize and realize just how much you love us, how deep and wide and high and long is your love, that you are enough. Lord, be enough for each of us here today and lead us to come regularly and often that we might draw our strength from you for this day, for each day, and for life eternal. In Jesus' name, amen. And we have this wonderful God. You know, sometimes we look to do things for the reward. Well, the reward that our God gets is serving us. And so it's, you know, it would be enough if we just got to come to his table, but then he sends us from here with his blessing on top of it. And so I leave you now with his blessing, the blessing of our God and our Redeemer, the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you today and always. Amen.
Thank you.
You may be seated. The Lord bless the rest of your week. And keep in mind that invitation to the Answers class. I would love to have you there, and I hope that works out. But the Lord bless the rest of your week.